Please press the bell icon to get the latest updates on Page 3 Reporter. Unforgettable superstar Rajesh Khanna.
Diye jalte hain, phool khilte hain, badi mushkil se magar duniya mein dost milte hain.
First superstar of Indian cinema, Jatin Khanna, who won hearts as Rajesh Khanna, the handsome man. His stardom is unmatchable and unattainable. Let's know all about him.
ओ चंदर के बच्चे
क्या है
जानता नहीं कौन है वो
कौन
वो जो अभी यहाँ से गए मालिक है हमारे सेठ जी के लड़के
तो
सलाम क्यों नहीं किया
अरे पगार मुझे मेहनत की मिलेगी या सलाम की
तू मरेगा जाएगा नौकरी से
जा अपना काम कर ढूंढ लिया
Jatin Khanna was born on 29th December 1942 in Amritsar, Punjab. He was adopted and raised by Chunilal Khanna and Leelavati Khanna, who were relatives of his biological parents, Lala Hiranand and Chandrani Khanna. Lala worked as headmaster of the MC High School in Burewala, Vihari District, Punjab, Pakistan at that time. His adoptive parents belonged to a family of railway contractors who moved from Lahore to Bombay in 1935. At that time, Rajesh Khanna lived in Saraswati Nivas in Thakur Dwar near Girgaon, Mumbai. He went to St. Sebastian's Govan High School with his friend Ravi Kapoor, the famous dancing star, Jitendra.
Aise bhi haan, waise bhi. डर लगे तो गाना गा आई डर लगे तो गाना गा
It was at that time that Rajesh Khanna developed interest in theater and during his school and college days he participated in many inter-college drama competitions and won many prizes In the year 1962 he played a wounded mute soldier in the play Andha Yog His performance was loved by all and the chief guest at that time suggested that he should get into films
भाइयों और बहनों जिस दिन एक मजदूर काम पे नहीं जाता उसके घर पर चूल्हा नहीं बल्कि उसका पेट जलता है भारतवासियों अपनी आंखें खोल लो और पानी से भर लो और देखो अपनी चारों तरफ फैली हुई गरीबी और मुफलिसी को देखो हमारे देश की जनता कितनी दुखी है कितनी बेबस है
He did his first two years of Bachelor of Arts from Navrozji Warya College in Pune. He then went to KC College, Mumbai, and his friend Jitain studied from Siddharth Jain College. It was his uncle KK Talwar who changed his first name from Jatin to Rajesh when he decided to enter films. It is also said that it was his friends who used to call him Kaka. In those days, Rajesh Khanna was famous as a rare newcomer who had his own MG sports car. He struggled to get work in theatre and films driving his sports car. Now, how was this superstar discovered? Well, Rajesh Khanna was one of the 8 finalists from more than 10,000 contestants in the 1965 All India Talent Contest organized by United Producers and Filmfare. Big names like B.R. Chopra, Bimal Roy, G.P. Sippy, H.S. Ravel, Nasir Hussain, J. Om Prakash, Mohan Segal, Shakti Samanta and Subodh Mukherjee were the judges of this contest. And it was in the year 1966 that Rajesh Khanna made his film debut with Aakhri Khat, directed by Chetan Anand.
Suno.
Main
chahta hoon.
Kya chahte ho?
Ki tum mere paas raho.
Aur?
Aur main tumhe hamesha dekhta rahun.
Aakhri Khat was India's entry for Best Foreign Language Film at the 40th Oscar Academy Awards in 1967. It is also said that Rajesh Khanna had won the contest as a hero and that is the reason he was not seen as a side hero in Manoj Kumar's film Upkar. That role finally went to Prem Chopra.
Barish ki boondon se darrne wale tufaan ka mukabla nahi kar sakte Vipin Babu. Aap jaiye aur kambal odh ke so jaiye. Main dilwaunga bonus mazdooron ko.
In the beginning, Rajesh Khanna's career wasn't flourishing. He was being appreciated for his work. But box office did not support him. And it is at that time that Shakti Samanta offered him a role. But he was hesitant as he felt it was a heroine-based film. Finally, Rajesh Khanna agreed and was seen in a double role in the 1969 film Aaradhana.
Kamal hai ladki baazu mein rehti na.
Chilla mat. Sir, cigarette piyega?
Tera to dimag khad gaya.
Lekin Somu, bane. Main Somu nahi, mera naam Chandar hai.
Haan, Chandar ji.
Aapke taste ki daad deni padegi.
वो जो आपकी है ना श्यामा, माल अच्छा है।
A superstar was born. He won hearts of millions, especially girls, with his handsome face and warm smile. He looked great with actresses like Sharmila Tagore, Mumtaz, Asha Parekh and Tanuja.
Nadiya se darya, darya se sagar, sagar se gehra ja.
He saw stardom that no one saw. His fans would kiss his car and girls married his photographs. It is also said that his female fans used to follow his car and pick the mud from the ground to fill their maang. His films are a landmark. Who can forget Amar Prem, Anand, Safar, Namak Haram, Daag and many others.
मुझे और बर्दाश्त नहीं होता और नहीं देखा जाता मुझे।
तो कौन कहता है तुझे देखने के लिए? तेरा काम पूरा हो गया, चल छोड़ा।
छोड़ू कैसे? उनकी भूख प्यास की जड़ें मेरे अंदर खुब गई हैं।
He did 106 solo hero films, of which 97 got released between 1967 and 2013. He received the Filmfare Best Actor Award 3 times and the BFJA Award for Best Actor 4 times. In 1991, he was awarded the Filmfare Special Award for achieving the feat of doing the most solo hero films in Hindi cinema, and in 2005, he received the Filmfare Lifetime Achievement Award.
हम एक डाकू, हमारा नाम गोरा है, डाका डालना हमारा पेशा है, डाकू किसी रिश्ते नाते को नहीं मानता।
In the later years, he was also a Lok Sabha member of the Indian National Congress from New Delhi from 1992 to 1996. Let's take a look into his personal life. His relationship with model and actress Anju Mahendru was known to all. They had a long relationship, but the two could not turn this relationship into marriage. It was a big breakup.
शोला उल्फत का भड़का के मेरे दिल में आग लगा के ना तरसाइए।
हम तो कब से हुए तुम्हारे चुपके लाज शर्म के मारे जी फरमाइए।
He then married the beautiful and young Dimple Kapadia in the year 1973, just 8 months before her debut film Bobby, which made her a star. But they were already married. From their marriage, they had 2 daughters, elder daughter Twinkle Khanna and the younger one Rinke Khanna. Twinkle Khanna is married to actor Akshay Kumar. Dimple and Rajesh Khanna could have been seen together on screen in the film titled Jai Jai Shiv Shankar. But just after a few days of the shooting, the film was stopped. And this real life couple could not be seen together in real life.
Ma, ek baat kehta hun, yaad rakho. Insaan wo jo apni mehnat ka khaye. जो दूसरों के भरोसे पे जिंदगी बसर करना चाहता है, उसका हाल वही होता है जो हमारे परिवार का हो रहा।
In those times, it was a famous saying, ऊपर आका, नीचे काका। In the later years of life, Rajesh Khanna was not doing well. He had many health issues. And then, on 18th July 2012, he said his final goodbye. After his death, he was awarded India's 3rd highest civilian honor, Padma Bhushan. On 30th April 2013, he was bestowed the title First Superstar of Indian Cinema at the Dadasaheb Phalke Academy Awards. He was also honored when a stamp was dedicated to this star by the Indian Postal Department on 3rd May 2013. And in Girgaon, there is a chalk named Superstar Rajesh Khanna Chalk. Rajesh Khanna is an unforgettable star. His status has not even been touched by anybody. He is and will always be a true superstar. To know more interesting stories of Bollywood, subscribe Page 3 Reporter.